Kevin King closes yet another Philadelphia Freedom's victory, and Philly remains on top in the World Team Tennis standings as we hit the halfway point of the 2018 season, a resounding 23-12 win over Springfield.
Well, it's been a number of years, I believe since 2006, where the Freedoms won, and ironically, it was Daniel Nestor that they played against tonight. It was on that team. But this team looks like it's heading possibly for an opportunity to bring the King Trophy back to the Philadelphia Freedoms. They are on fire.